Alright guys, I'm back. Thing cut off again. Sorry. Stern thing.
Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
So
let's
we're gonna find
so
out.
So you're gonna pull the switch?
This is basically part two. Hand is not gone.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
You can get strictly impaled.
Right, see?
No shishkinates, no nate kebabs today.
No nate kebabs.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
What region your tooth felt like?
Maybe it's not the only one.
A brain, an eye, and a wet cat. Cool drawings, mate. Alright. Yeah, let's go over here. Let's go over here. I mean, it still follows the same way, but through that way. Wait, where does this way lead to? Yeah, literally leads to where this one goes to, but that one's like a dead end, so you can't walk through there. I was like, where do I go? Oh, I can't climb that.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here.
Okay.
Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
You crushed me. That's fine. Wow, you made it at the project because you jumped it. Did he call them handholds?
Follow me!
I think that's what he called them. That was funny. Here's those handholds.
Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here.
Move!
There's a little ceiling here. Watch it. Ow.
Watch my
Get it. This way. Through here. I see some light through here.
How's the loop?
Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite. Like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
The light disappeared.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Wait, I wanna check over here quick. Never mind. I'll check over here. Well, I'm gonna go over here. This is an Easter egg of like a treasure. I like the Crash Bandicoot.
In my backyard.
Like the fruit.
Hey, do you have a trampoline?
Yeah. I wish.
Can you climb up right there? No, I'm dead. Somewhere up there, maybe. I don't know. I forgot where it is. Aha! Dang it, I tried to climb up the thing again, like that. Grappling hook. You, my friends. I want to find the Easter egg. Just forgot where it was. In the wall. No, I still died. Wow, I still died. Shoot, wrong way. You know what? I'm gonna go do the mission.
Left it in my backyard.
Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. Hang on. One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
Definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Oh, what's left of it.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks.
I can't believe I actually made that. Okay. It's not a way at all. I think I messed up. End.
Shit. Nathan!
My God, this literally just ended my life.
Here goes nothing.
Let me climb.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Can't climb up there. When I first got this game, and when I played this mission, this was very hard for me, this part. I'd like always die.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Who needs bridges?
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Didn't turn off my mic on accident.
Over here.
Look at that.
If this place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Huh? Here's the test now is...
How the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
Open it up. I can pause that and read it. Here, I'll stop it right here. Yeah, I can read it to where it says my leg. To where, like, it says let it. And it's a my leg. You can, like, pause it and read it. And then go on from there. Alright, let's go. I actually got through there. Whoops. My bad.
That really safe looking wooden seesaw thing.
Worth a shot.
Evil seesaw.
Here goes nothing.
If you would have jumped on it.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
What are you doing? What the heck?
Made it.
All right. Now, what about me? Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of those death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering.
Oh, I actually fell off that. Okay, come on, down. I like doing this. Oh, my screen is still glitching out.
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
It's
heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm ready.
There we go.
What's up?
Hey, nice air time. Oh, crap. I got you. There.
Thanks. There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather
take
another
death trap. They
can't
follow us no more.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins.
Yeah. Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it.
Thank you. recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look. Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must allow you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
I killed myself.
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
Okay.
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it,
and
set it on fire.
Yeah, this way, okay. Okay, careful.
Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figure. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh, hell. Sam! Watch the target! Gotta take that thing out!
It's not moving. That was so weird. Now it's moving. Oh, can I have it, please? Down. I wonder what. Oh god. I wonder why he didn't die from the shots he did in the prison. No wonder why. He's clearly indestructible. He's invincible. That's why he didn't die. Okay.
Oh shit, Sam, sniper! Run cover!
Damn it!
Light him up!
See if I can like no scope one of these. I'm gonna go back to get my AK. Why would you use a pistol?
Keep running! Don't stop!
Pistol. Let's say pistol.
No!
Like, why would you use a pistol in like a gunfight like this? Yeah. Like, I'm using an AK-47.
Yes, definitely!
Shoot!
This time of year, I can't see shit! Just keep heading down and you'll be
Oh, shoot.
Nathan! Keep running. Don't stop. Is this how we're holding this for you?
No. Yeah, kind of. Yeah.
You can't stop. You can't stop. You can't stop.
Definitely.
Freedom. He gets to live his life. No. That's my bad. He said to keep moving. Move forward. Okay.
Down here.
So cool.
One, huh?
Shut up my goddamn plane, Nate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... Yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas
Look,
cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, Ben?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Maybe later today or tomorrow, I'll do more gameplay. So, like and subscribe. All that. Comment below whatever y'all want. Like, I don't care. Peace.